How to fix Xbox 360 error code 8051103. 1. Check the Xbox status. 2. Verify your Microsoft account security information. To do so, sign up and sign into your console, later. 3. Reset your password. 4. Redownload your Xbox. Profile. 4.1 Move your Xbox Live profile. 4.2 Clear the system cache. 4.3 Redownload your Xbox Live profile.